So we know that the Brazuca has both longer seams and deeper seams than the previous World Cup ball, the Jabulani, and this means that the ball is rougher. I think that the rough surface means it's going to be very similar to the type of balls that the players are used to, the 32 panel balls that they play with in their league. This means that we're going to get a more predictable ball and it's going to behave less like a beach ball as some players labelled the Jabulani.
What was interesting with the Jabulani ball is that that transition from the laminar flow with large amounts of drag to a turbulent flow with small amounts of drag happened at a very high speed. Goalkeepers found it very unpredictable. If you've ever kicked a beach ball, which tend to be very smooth, they tend to do erratic things. It was tricky, because you would have the ball moving erratically on its way to the keeper, and the keeper would constantly be fooled. So the way they've resolved this problem is to make the Brazuca aerodynamically rougher ball. By making the ball rough, they've actually made it easier for the goalkeepers.